Hi, I'm Dave from the Cyber Griffin team at the City of London Police. In this video, I'm going to show you how to update your device and turn on your antivirus. Vulnerabilities in technology are being discovered all the time, and it is a constant battle for the developers to fix all of the issues that are uncovered. Once they find a solution, you will often have to install this update yourself. Antivirus is also something you need to make sure that you have turned on and up to date. You can pick free or paid for antivirus. They're both as effective as each other. Thankfully, with the two big operating systems, Windows and Mac OS, the process to update is pretty simple. With Windows 10, within the settings menu is the Update and Security tab. In here, you can make sure Windows is up to date and the inbuilt antivirus is running. If you have any updates to do, or you haven't run a virus scan in a while, now is the perfect time to get that done. With Mac OS, click on the Apple logo in the top bar and click About This Mac. In here, there is an option to check for updates. Mac has something called XProtect built into it, which helps protect you against installing bad software, but it's also worth considering a standalone antivirus product from a reputable supplier. To update your Android phone, go to your settings, find About Phone, and there should be a button there to do a system update. It will also tell you which version you're currently running. Although these instructions may differ depending on what version of Android your phone is running at the moment. For your iPhone, go to Settings, in the General tab, and then there's a button for Software Update. It's not just the operating system that needs updating. Each app and program that you have installed also needs attention. You will need to check the App Store or the software developer's website to check that you have the latest version installed, as there are far too many to go through in one video. Avoid software that claims to update software for you, unless it's from a brand that you trust. If you have a phone or a tablet that cannot be updated to the most recent operating systems, you should consider replacing it with a newer model to ensure that you can stay up to date with the latest security patches. I hope you found this video useful. And if you're a business who operates in or has a footprint within the City of London Square Mile, check out our website in the links below for a full list of the free services we can provide to help keep you and your organisation safe from cyber attack. There are also some useful links for more information if you are not within the Square Mile.